An MDC officer arrested, accused of an illegal relationship with an inmate. Siobhan Culbreth was taken into custody Tuesday. She is also accused of receiving contraband from a person outside the building with the intention of smuggling it inside. Both BCSO and MDC is investigating. Culbreth had been with corrections for only about a year.